Hello, I'm Matt Gough from House.com, and this is a 2020 GNU anti-gravity wide snowboard, a great Oman free ride deck for beginner to advanced level riders who have size 11 feet and larger. GNU does a great job of making wide boards in all of their other board model designs. And if you have big feet, get yourself a wide board, do yourself a favor, and just get a wide deck. Overall, you want a wide board if you have big feet because it stops your toes and heels from dragging on the snow that usually cause you to fall. That's the most common type of fall for people with size 11 feet and larger. They catch their toes and their heels. But this is anti-gravity, a very fun all-mountain deck that does a great job at riding fast at a lower price point. This is kind of like the first kind of more hard-charging free ride deck from GNU within their lineup. It's a directional style board. Past the nose's contact point, the nose is longer and taller for getting through better and bigger kind of snow conditions, deep stuff and things of that sort. There's a slight taper to the tail, which keeps the tail lower and the nose afloat with a setback stance of about an inch. The cool part about the anti-gravity board though, is that it features a C3 camber dominant profile shape. So when you set the board on flat snow or table, it has a nice style arc to it. And that arc provides stability at a high speed. It's explosive from edge to edge despite it being a wide deck and has loads of ollie pop in that tail area where it kind of quickly ends and goes into an uprise shorter style tail. The feel and fluctuating of the wide version of the anti-gravity is going to be about a 5, maybe a 6, just a little bit stiffer than what you find in the regular width version. There's a Aspen and Plonia style wood core. It's called the G1 Eco Core. There's a Plonia strip on both the heel and the toe side style edge. The rest is just Aspen. There's Triax fiberglass on top of the base or on top of the wood core to give it a little bit more energy. And it's a great combination with that C3 camber dominant profile. Then there's the Bayek style glass. It's a formable glass. It's easy to twist with your feet, of course. It's torsionally pliable, but it still isn't super soft because of some of those other construction elements. And then surprisingly enough, GNU added in a co-extruded style base to keep the price point a little bit lower for that anti-gravity wide. It's very low maintenance, which is a really nice thing, and you really won't have to do much to it throughout the season. And then there's magnet traction edges, serrated knife-like blade edges that run down that side cut radius. Now, this is a great deck, and one of my favorite things about the wide version of the anti-gravity is that when you're like getting out of a turn, it feels like the side cut radius, even though it's a little bit bigger, has a quick snap similar to the old school progressive side cut radiuses, but it really doesn't have that. Overall, the super rad deck, especially if you have big feet, and you wanna get into like nice hard charging free riding at a lower price point, anti-gravity wide has it covered. You can definitely check it out right now at thehouse.com by selecting the link below in the description. Leave a comment or question, let me know what you think. Subscribe to the channel there, check out more vids there, and hopefully I'll see you guys on snow. Peace. Yeah.